Hello, this video is on the new Project Life items in the new catalogue. So if we turn to the first section where Project Life is shown, introducing Project Life by Stampin Up. It's Becky Higgins that have got an association with Stampin Up and brought some products to us. And I have classically done 12x12, 8x8 or 6x6 scrapbooking. I am recently also making my own memory albums. And I can see that this has got a good benefit to me, and will have for a lot of people. If you're not into making your 12 pages up yourself, then this is going to be an excellent way of displaying your photos. You've not got to be sticking your photos into albums. You can also put the journaling on, which is most important for your children and everything, that they can see and read everything that you had to say about your photos. So we've got an essentials list here, which is as essential as you want to make it. The project pages are definitely essential, that they are part of it. The cards are also journaling pens. You may already have these that are that you can use, but there's also journaling pens available, come in a pack of two, so that's excellent. And the albums, they weren't available on pre-order, the albums, but I have got some of these items. Then you've got a few examples here, including some of the other things that are available. What's available in the accessories pack. There's also a die cutting set available for Project Life, and a corner rounder, mini corner rounder. And there's also stamps available. If we turn over, we can see the stamps that are available. We've got Project Life Day Today, 42 stamps in this set. Now they are photopolymer, which is one of the newer types of stamps that Stampin' Up do. Classically they have the red rubber stamps. All the stamps that are already on the blocks, wooden blocks. But these work with all of the Stampin' Up ink pads, no problem at all. And they are an excellent quality photopolymer stamp. So this set here has got your spring, summer, autumn, winter, your ST, TH, ND, RD, so you can put third, second, fourth. It's your numbers, so that you can put the date. There's your months. Brain's not working this morning, bear with me. Then you've got a little block stamp where it's like a calendar page, so that you can stamp that and then ring the day if you don't want to put the actual day down. And the excellent product that's going to work with these as well is your Stamp-O-Majig, which will help you line everything up. And I really need to do a video on your Stamp-O-Majig so you can see how easy it is. I don't know how I managed without a Stamp-O-Majig. But this was on pre-order, so I have got one of these to show you. Comes in a lovely box like this. And inside you've got your pages of the stamps. That's your block stamps that you've got available. And there. And these are also going to be very useful if you are a person that likes to do journals. You can stamp onto your journal page. And I will go on to the next page in here at the moment, because Stampin' Up are also going to be doing, well, they did it last year, journals called This and That. That range is expanding, and they go hand in hand with these type of things, really, in my opinion. So that's that stamp set. Then across the page we've got, remember this, 16 stamps on here, and this has got words on it. So adventure bound, a day to remember, this week, lucky, love this, sweet moments, things like that. So that's going to be excellent for adding to your journal cards. There's a couple of pictures here to show some of the journal cards and what you've stamped on it from these stamp sets. This stamp set here, Project Life, point and click, these are all photopolymer. It does tell you at the bottom what each stamp set is available in, whether it's available in photopolymer or the classic clear, cling, and wooden locks. So this one's got speech bubbles, there's like a title banner here. And if you see an item that's greyed out in a stamp set in the catalogue, you may not know this, it means that there's a die available for that product, or a punch. and on this case it's die. That die set is a speech bubble die set, and I do have that one somewhere but not on hand at the minute to show you. And I think this is the die set that is available, Project Life die set. So you've got this big die to cut out, and that is the classic, what measurement have we got there? Yes, it's the 6x4. And then this little one is the classic size of your, some of your Project Life cards as well, a smaller one. And then obviously this can be used for titles or banners, sorry, nearly not in shot there. So I did get that on pre-order, I've not used that yet, but I will do. And again, you could use that for cards. You can use that for anything really. Cards, memory albums, excuse my fingers, you can see I've been inking. So that's an excellent set to have, I think, for all sorts. I can see that can be very, very useful. So those die, that die fit was out of that set. And you've got arrows, cameras, stars, hearts. Then if I just turn the page quickly, and just to, I mentioned this and that, this is the This and That albums, that's some of the uses that they've had for them. This shows some of the sets with the accessory sets that you can buy, with the washi tape sets that you can buy. They've got pockets in them, really nice journals. That one's documented journal, epic day journal, retro fresh journal. So really it's the colourways that you want to choose. So if we then go back to the further back in the catalogue, again you've got one of those images there that you can click on with your mobile phone to get more information online. So here it's showing the albums that's going to be available, 6x8 with page pockets, 12x12, there's two page pocket sets. This accessory set has got various different types of pages in it. You've got £3.25 this set here, and there's 50 cards in this packet. They are white with grey grid lines, so you can decorate those and stamp those up for yourself. Really going to be handy for journaling packets. Now, I've not had this set because it wasn't available on pre-order, but it's got grid lines on that stack. Then this stack, it's got blank. So whether they're blank on the back, I don't know without actually getting a pack of those. But I think they're going to be very handy, so I will be ordering those. Journaling pens, that's the die set. This is the Project Life Corner Rounder, and that was available on pre-order. It's a nice dinky little thing, so that's handy for card making and everything else as well. Nice little corner rounder. That's your three sets again. So they're all in with the other products as well, but as you saw previously in the book, was the bigger pictures of the stamp sets like you usually get in the catalogue. Then you've got card collections listed down here and accessory packs listed down here. So your card collections are Happiness, Everyday Adventure, Love Story, Little Moments, and Playground Projects, and then the accessory packs as well. The one that was available on pre-order was Everyday Adventure, so I've bought this pack and I bought the accessory pack as well. And they come in a box. So even when you've used your cards up, you've still got a box available. You can label, you get labels, so I put the label on that side and then a label on the top as well, because I don't know how yet I'm going to be storing them. The top comes off, and in it you've got your pens. I'd already got some journaling pens, and they weren't, I can't remember if they were available on pre-order, but I knew I'd already got some pens, so I've put other pens in there as well. I've also put an ordinary pen in there. I've also been able to put the accessory pack in with the cards as well. That fits in. Even my washi tape balance is in to be able to put the lid on. So it all fits in beautifully. You've got square cards, you've got your... Oh, I will show you that front one. That is not part of the pack. That is a card that I've stamped myself. So you can make your own cards. I was playing and stamped that. That was from a free set of photopolymer stamps that we had on offer when you bought so much product from Stampin Up. They were giving you free photopolymer stamps to try. So I bought those. You've got to look out for these offers when I make them available on my Facebook page or on YouTube. Because they are excellent offers. So that's the box that it comes with, and it all fits nicely in there. Right, the pages come in a pack like that. And you've got landscape ones and portrait ones in this variety pack. I think you've got 12 pages in there, I believe it says. Da, 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 da. Yeah, 12 pages, two of each of six designs. And 12 by 12. And that's one of the pages I've filled up. I've still got to put something on there, so there's still work in progress. Some of these, I've rounded all these corners, but on these I've kept the corner square, so it's entirely up to you, different ways of doing it. These were my first four cards. And if you've got some really old photos, I've got loads of really old photos that I've not got round to scrapbooking on the normal way I've been doing it. These will fit in between your other pages, in my opinion, so they'll both work together, I think. So I should use some of that. Anyway, that's a quick overview of Project Life. If you want a catalogue from me, please contact the links below, or you can buy a catalogue or contact me and I will show you how to get an electronic copy of the catalogue. Thank you for watching.